toast whole spices, you just heat a frying pan on a medium heat, like this, and then just place the spices into the pan and swirl them around for about 30 seconds to a minute until you can smell the aromas, and then take it off the heat and leave it to cool.